You won't believe this, but in The Dark Knight Rises, Michael Caine, who played Alfred, was completely unaware that he would see Bruce Wayne in the last scene of this movie, so his pleasantly surprised reaction was totally genuine.